Today we are going to do an experiment. I've just put a bottle of water into a freezer for 3 hours, and then I'm going to turn it into an ice. Okay, all we need to do is shake it. You can see some ice at the bottom and some on the top. Yeah, super cooling works.